Yo, 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 it's your boy Craig coming at you on Twisty Tuesday, yeah, featuring Yu-Gi-Oh! It's time, Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. So let's get down to business to beat this game. Alright guys, here we are, Unleashing the Dragons is what we're going to do. We only have three more for this week, and then we'll finish with the GX series next week, which is week of Christmas. We'll be moving on to Yu-Gi-Oh! 5 D's. Yeah! Alright, let's just go. Unleashing the Dragon. Beep boop 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 boop. I'm glad to see you made it in the nick of time, too. Well, you sure didn't make it easy, but nothing was going to stop me.
Marshall, I can't let you do this.
Don't come any closer.
His arm, what's that? What's attached to it? It was attached before.
Jaden, I only want you. Tell her to leave.
No more demands. You're done calling me? That's not Marshall Blair. He is being used by someone, and I think it's time to be found out by what? Bee doo beep boop boop dee bee bee.
Now, I promise everything will become much clearer soon enough. Wouldn't you agree, my dear Jaden?
I've heard that verse before in my dreams, so who are you really?
You don't know me yet? I'm your old friend.
Oh, friend? What you mean? Tell me what's really going on here.
You're so mean. I guess you've grown up and forgotten me. That's okay. You were just a silly little kid back then. But I didn't forget about you. How could I after what you did? Now that you're here, I'm going to make you remember everything, especially how it ended and how you abandoned me.
Huh? Now look, I don't know what you're talking about, but you're going to be sorry. You messed with my friends. No one gets away with that.
We'll see, Jaden.
Game duel! Alright, Marshall won. He decided to go first. Alright, I don't mind. I honestly don't mind going second. So let's see what we get. Our turn. We draw. We got another Avion. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to use this one when I get like Pommelization. Yeah, that sounds good. Wow. Alright. Huh, this is going to be weird. Oh, is it the Sacred Beast deck? I think it is. Yes, it is. Alright. Now that we know that it was a little too late, but I mean, I should have known by the Star Tactics. Okay. Alright, so pretty much what we're gonna do, we're gonna summon Neos. And then we're gonna fuse these two. Fusion! Ha! Alright, then we're gonna activate his special ability. And then we're gonna destroy this monster. And then we can't really do anything else. But at least we got, now this is going to return to our special deck. And then we pretty much can't do anything else. Let's see what card this is. Wow. He's really trying to. No! Fudge! He did that on purpose too. He knew I was going to mess up. Alright, now he has another continuous trap card, but he can't do anything to next turn.
Yeah, two becomes one. One becomes great might fusion. Shoken.
Wait, I can do this? Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna get Avion, Sparkman, and let's just get these three. Yeah. And then we're gonna put them back. Well, five. Yeah, duh. We're gonna put all five back in our deck. Let's see what we got. Maybe this is a game changer. All right. Two. Pommelization. All right. I'm not liking this. Well, okay. What is this? He's more than likely going to attack him. And since he's an elemental hero monster, I can use my trap card right here. He chose the right one to get. Oh, no, you son of a gun! All right. This is very risky, guys, but we gotta do it. We're gonna have 300 life points left. And then we can do this. I should summon. Please. Yes! Woo! Yes! If he does not summon anything that can is over 1,000 attack points. Alright, he has. Huh. What's he planning? I'm for real. What is he planning? Alright. I would have lost either way it went. Dang it. Alright, that was. Alright, we won the rock, paper, scissors, and of course, I chose to go second. So let's see what's good. Huh. All three of those are continuous trap cards. Let's get Neos in our hand. Or not. At least he got lowers his life points by. Oh no, it's the one word draw. Alright. Well, GG, we lose. Alright, snap. I should have changed my stuff to defense mode. I should have put down my heroes. Oh, fudge. I forgot about his special ability. Oh, fudge. I keep forgetting his special ability. Oh, come on. All right, harder cards come through on this turn. If you are real. Come at me, my field is open, just attack me in this. You don't just end me. You don't need to do all this stupid crap, just end. Gosh. I mean, yeah, that was kind of inconvenient, but. We won still. We won exactly. This ended with Bubble Man because we haven't even summoned Bubble Man once before. So there we go. We won. GG. Finally. I don't know what kind of voice I'm going to give this person. Finally, my transformation is complete. I am as real as you rest of you. Jaden, you're finally reunited. We united and it feels so cool. We gotta switch up the lyrics. Alright. Why are you staring at me like you don't know who I am? Look into my eyes and remember. When you were young, we were a team. When you hurt, I hurt. And I did something about it.
I wasn't going to let anyone come between us. I was your friend, your guardian, your avenger. And how did you repay me? By letting them send me away. But Destiny had a different plan, and it brought me back to you. Oh no, you can't be. Yubel! Took you long enough to remember. I never forgot you. How could I? How you had them send me away and decided to alienate me. But now you are face to face again, you and I have some catching up to do.
Alright, that voice was kind of... Okay, the power within.
Yubel, this is between you and me, so leave Jesse out of this and duel me with your true form. Hi, leave Jesse out of this? Ha 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 ha, why would I do that? With this body, I get to force you to fight your friend. No, you don't. I could just drop my deck, duel disc, and walk away from this. And where would you go? The only way to out of this dimension is through me, Jaden. Come on, you love dueling, Jaden. You live for it. If you are too scared to do it, then you must be too scared to live. Sooner or later, I'm going to have to settle the score with your elbow. I don't want to hurt Jesse, but if I don't put an end to this, who knows what he'll do to get hurt. Besides, maybe I can save Jesse. He dueled to the end trying to save me. That's what I'm going to do for Jesse. I gotta find a way into his mind and get him back to kick Yubel out. I know that Jesse and his crystal beast can be saved. I have to remember the darkness can be broken. Okay, Yubel, if you want to do it, then you got one.
I hope you say so.
Your time is up, Yubel. Your game is in here. I'm gonna take you down. Let's duel!
Alright, so I beat Jesse, Yubel, and Jesse combined. Alright. So, anyway, I beat him, and then now I chose to go second. Elemental Hero Neos, Rainbow Dragon, oh, Dark Rainbow Dragon, Rainbow Dark. Wow, I confused those. Whoo! I'm not gonna look at that until it gets to that point, because I don't think we're gonna be able to summon that. So yeah. All right. We're gonna activate his special. We're gonna send him to the graveyard. Look at them. We have nothing that we can destroy. Whatever, but this is all for the greater good, so we can summon Neos back in attack mode, obviously. And then we can fuse these two. And then we can put this bad boy up on it. And then, I actually want to keep that. And then we can just attack this face-down monster. And then we can end our turn. Hopefully, yeah. I'm not activating that. I'm not activating this flute. Flute of Summoning Kreebold. No. I'm not. I'm just not. Stop asking me, because I'm not. Alright, and then we can summon our other Neos, because we can do this. Alright, Neos, karate chop him! Oh, that's pretty cool. That means if he ever gets to summon Rainbow Dragon, that's how we're gonna summon Rainbow Neos. But I don't think that's gonna happen, so we're just gonna attack. Yeah, we're just gonna activate Flute of Summoning Kreebold. I'm kinda sick and tired of pushing. There we go. Do we win? First turn, do we actually win this? I want to see what's in his hand. Don't you? I'm curious. I'm not going to fuse them. I just wanted to see. He has Rainbow Dark Dragon and Rainbow Dragon in his hand. Wow. That's all I have to say. It's wow. I just wanted to look at his hands. Let's end it with Creeple, because how often can we say we... He has two Rainbow Dragons, two Dark Rainbow Rainbow Dog Dragon, whatever. But I wanted to end with Kuribo, because how often can we say we end it with Kuribo? Well, we can't. Well, I guess we can't now. Beep, boop, 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 beep, beep. Jesse! Wait. Jaden, is that you? You bet, partner. What happened? Ha 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 ha, he rescued you, of course, I always knew he would.
You did?
I never intended to keep your friend. His super optimization card is what I sought to acquire. While you were paying attention, I played a spell card that would allow me to superpower optimization.
You set this all up, but why?
You'll find out soon enough, because now this fun begins.
Alright guys, Return of the Supreme King. I almost said Kai. Supreme King. This is the last one of GX. It's not the last of the story of GX, because there's a bit more after this happened. Which I actually didn't mind what happened after this story, but the 4Kids did not dub it. So it wouldn't make sense to put it in the game. It is what it is, I guess.
Yo, you wanna duel? If it's a fight you're looking for, I'm up for it. Since you are for a challenge, let's have this duel. Follow me if you dare.
Jaden, wait, you're actually going? Come on, pal, you really have to ask? Well then, here, I'm guessing you won't let me come with you, so take my deck and give that Yubel a little piece of my mind. Can you do that? Thanks, Jesse. Now get some rest and regain your strength.
You should go. It's probably some kind of trap. There could be 100 fiends waiting for you, or some scary monster.
Well, in that case, I don't want to miss out. Beep beep boop 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 beep boop boop beep boop beep boop beep boop boop beep boop beep 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 beep.
So we settle this once and for all, Jaden. Are you ready to face me head on?
As long as you are not using Jesse as cover, I'm coming at you with everything I got.
I wouldn't have won it any other way. Now give me your best shot.
Oh, I will, Yubel. Let's
duel. All right, you guys can probably tell that I lost the rock, paper, scissors because I'm going first. All right, so yeah, we lost, so we're going first. Well, we're going to start out with this. We're going to get Neos in our hand, just because we really want him in our hand. And if we ever get pommelization, then that's just, we win. Alright, so we end our turn with this. Let's see what he has. There's the pommelization. But
no, my plan, it was so perfect. It was so perfect, guys. It was perfect. I was going to summon him, drew pommelization, everything was falling in peace, and then he had to do something like this.
What? What? I'm going to do this. What? What? Wait, I misread?
Hallelujah, I misread.
Hallelujah. Oh, it's one dark type monster. Ah, alright, I see. Alright, this is what my thought was. I was looking at this, right? And I saw that... I didn't even look at the name. I saw... I was like... It's one elemental hero, period? Wow, I wish I read this whole thing. Well, I didn't read it. I assumed it was Neos, alright? And then I assumed it was this thing because it was shiny. So, I mean, it made sense to my head, but apparently I didn't read it. If our next attack go through... I don't really care about that, to be honest. But if our next attack goes through, we win. Of course he has two face down cards now, which are kind of scary. If I can't do nothing with that. All right, let's do it. Battle, attack elemental hero, attack him. That does nothing to me. We still won. We beat him first try. Boom. Now I activate super polarization. With this power, I would break into boundary of time and space and unite the 12 dimension. When the 12 dimensions become one, the ensuing explosion will create a new world, one where only you and I shall exist. Yeah, I've done it, but destroying your reality, I won! You and I will finally be together forever. Not quite. What? Super polarization isn't fusing many dimensions, and I can't let that happen. Instead, it's going to fuse us. Fuse us? Yeah, but I got it. You started out with a good intention, but you lost your ways. You've been alone. So alone. But you're not going to be alone anymore, Yubel. I'll help you find the right path again. Together we'll fight as one. Alright guys, there we go. There you have it. Friendship beats everything again. So yeah. Friendship, hooray! So we beat GX series. I kind of disappointed because I did like I said before, I do like it, the end of the Japanese, the original Yu-Gi-Oh GX, where these two are fused, and Jaden's so much more mature in this season than what he was in the beginning of the anime. Plus the ending duel. I'm not going to ruin who it is against, but Jaden gets to fight someone in the last duel. I think that was actually in the English dub too. Okay, scratch that. Never mind. But anyways, yeah, I kind of wish that full kids would have kept dubbing, but they wanted to move on to 5Ds. I'm not exactly sure why they didn't finish it. I'm just going to go with they just wanted to move on to 5Ds. But that's what we'll be doing next week, Christmas week. We'll be moving on to Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds. So I want to thank you guys for stopping by, chilling out, maximum relaxing, all cool. Hope you guys enjoy. Hope you guys have fun. Hope you guys learned something. Make sure you guys stay classy, and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.